With breaking news on Detroit business leader Dan Gilbert, we've just learned that he has been released from Beaumont Hospital, where doctors treated him for stroke-like symptoms. Quicken Loans released a statement saying the Gilbert family is thankful for the outpouring of love they've received. Gilbert was released yesterday, and he'll be heading to an inpatient rehab center to continue his recovery. The statement says Gilbert is eager to continue the progress he's made over the past several weeks.